today I have a big haul. If you follow me on Instagram, you probably have seen I have been on vacation in Spain, and we had a lovely time in Spain. We have Spain in our heart, and we love Spain. So I have bought two things from Spain, and I don't think I can open. I have two more boxes here, and under here I have two boxes I ordered online. But for this video I'm gonna open the things I have bought from Spain. So I have some makeup, some bags, some jewelry, and if you see behind me and if you follow me on Instagram, I post a picture there from Cartier, but I'm not sure when I'm gonna open. I got two things from Cartier, and it's from a hubby, and it was not only an anniversary but a birthday, big birthday gift too, so I'm not sure when I'm gonna open, but I'm gonna open it and show you when I do it, okay? So I start with some jewelry. As you see, I have nothing on me because I want to show you. From Swarovski, you all know it comes with in these bags, blue bags. And I have first, I have this. If you hear some noise, I have some air condition here in this room. This is my daughter's room still, because the camera, everything was set up here. This is a bracelet in gold and some Swarovski stones. It's like this. The lighting is too bad. I think it's gonna be darker. I will post a picture after this video on everything if you can't see it so good. And I got a ring from Swarovski. I think I will take the camera nearer me so you can see it better with the light. Moment. I hope this was better. I took the camera a little bit in the front. This is a ring in rose gold. I wanted a plain ring for my finger. Oops, sorry. If you can see it, it's a rose gold with stones. It matches this ring. This is from Marc Jacobs, and this is from Swarovski. I think this was pretty cute. Maybe it shows better if I have it in the box. This is just a tag. It's sparkling. Then I got a bracelet, came in the two boxes, like an outside box. Came in like this. And I put another ring in here. Show you the bracelet first. Bracelet, sorry, I can't talk. I must put this one on. Something like this. Nice. hook hanging down so you can open like this. And you just tight it not easy with one hand like this. I'll come closer so you can see. And I also got another ring. Let's take off these rings. It's a little bit bling bling ring. I'm so hot on my fingers, sorry. It's very bling bling. And that was from Swarovski, and I also did get a, I think this was a cloth. This is just a receipt. Yeah, to clean your jewelry. I don't think I ever got a cloth like that to clean my Swarovski jewelry. And it also has, I don't know what that is really. It's like maybe to adjust your jewelry something. That was from Swarovski, and I also bought a travel jewelry case. White with blue, and something like this. And you got the mirror here, and you got two apartment. Here you can put your earrings, if you can see this hole for your earrings in these two. And you can also lay them here, and here you can have something hanging, and for your rings, bigger rings. Pretty cute travel size. And I also have a necklace from SIf Jacobs. This is also in gold tone with Swarovski stones on one. On the one side, and on one ring. I hope you guys can see it okay. Lightning is not so good. Take it on me. So this one I wear a lot on my holiday. easy to put jewelry on yourself. So you can adjust the length if you want. I hope it's the right way. No, no, it's not. Please. And I have also some earrings. Did I forget my earrings? I think I forget my earrings. Did I? Yeah. One moment, I will get my earrings. So I'm back again with my earrings. This is a booklet. This is also with stones. Stones in front. And you open just to pull it. Put them on. And this year I have three holes here and two here, and this summer I have also used my other two here. So this is my earrings. And jewelry necklace who matches. So that was my jewelry collection. I'm from Sephora. If you can hear, my English is not my natural language, so here in Norway we don't have Sephora. So I went to Sephora and I bought a lipstick from Kat Von D. Everlasting liquid, and I'm actually wearing this color now. This is the Double Dare. I have this on now. I just have a liner in you, look like this. It's a nudish color and it's a pretty matte color, but it didn't dry out my lips. I have tried it a few times, but it didn't dry out my lips. And often this matte lipstick dry out my lips and it don't look nice. But this one stays on for a very, very long time. So I love this. I just put a little gloss on today. I have just the Clarins in a light pink. Just put a gloss on the middle. So I really love this lipstick. I will link all the name down below also if I pronounce it wrong. And I haven't done a favorite July, so I thought I just want to mention, if you follow me for a while you probably have seen my haul on makeup, but this one from Marc Jacobs, the highlighter Fantasi, I think this one was called. This is a limited edition. It's rose gold here. This has been my favorite. If I have no makeup up on, I just put on my cheek with a brush. I just put it around and you look so good. So totally recommend this one. And you all need a tiny drop. So this one I think is gonna have it for a long time. And this blush from Dior you also have seen in my other video. This is also have been my favorite this summer. It comes with a brush, but I use a bigger brush. This is a pink one. This is Rosy Glow 001. And this one, I also, this you can refill. So on the airplane, no, not on the airplane, on the airport, I bought a new one. The Dior skin. Capture Total Dior skin. This is 030. So in the winter, no, in the summer, I use the 030. And in the winter, I use mostly use 020. So this one, I totally can recommend. It comes with like this. So you just put it on. So easy to put on too. Gives you a little bit cover, and I think it's sun factor 50, if I'm not mistaken. Oh, love. So that was my jewelry and some makeup, and I also have bought this one from Chanel. This is the Sublimage La Teint. I also leave the name below because I can't pronounce it. Teint Cream Ultime. No. It's a foundation 30 beige. I'll open it. This one I haven't used yet. Heard this. So many good reviews on this one. So I thought I would try it. There's a book. Take out your makeup, I think, like this. And it comes with its own brush. It's pretty cute. Mine isn't in beige, sublimage, don't know if I pronounce it right. Also has a lock here. See if I can do it without messing it out. This is the color. Oh, it smells good. Tried it on in store. Just put it on my arm. I can show you. I'll try some here. And it blends out very smoothly. So I'm excited to try this one. See if I can put it on without making a mess. This. This is the brush. Cute, it's got the own brush. I I'm just gonna wipe off the cream. So now the cream is gone, and I have a perfume I also bought. This was the last one they had. So this is the bigger perfume and a smaller perfume, great to have in your bags. This is a Bvlgari Rose Gold. It comes like this. This is the right way, I think. Pretty pink. And the bottle was so cute. Look at that pink top. And this is the travel size. So cute. Flowery, not heavy perfume. Oh, it's fantastic. If you have the opportunity and love a light, summery smell, you have to try this one. Look at that bottle. So cute. Rose Goldea, the name is. Love this one. I don't think I have had a perfume from Bvlgari a long time anyway. So this is my first perfume from Bvlgari. And I'm a perfume addict too, love perfume. I love to switch perfume from day to day, and I love perfume, some perfume for days and some perfume for nights. Are you like that? So leave a comment down below, let me know. And now over to the Louis Vuitton. Let's receive, and I got, this is a small thing. This one I bought in Spain. Comes in like this, a little dust bag. You probably already guessed what it is. So this is the Damier Eben clay class pochet, it says on the back here. I got it, I have it in a monogram, and I wanted it in azur to match my summer bag. So my camera collapsed, so I'm not sure how much you did see of the last bit, so I have to refilm it. This was the clay in a Damier Azur. We all know this one. Mine is made in Paris. If you can see that. And I have one in the monogram. Now I have one in the Damier Azur for my smaller bags. I love this clay. I use it a lot for many things. And then this big bag. This one has just one handle. When we was walking down the street in Palma, it was raining, and suddenly the one handle fell off. So I have to walk like this, and under my arm with an umbrella and some bags. Crazy. And it also came with this box, but I think I have shown in my other video how I make these boxes flat, so you can put it in my suitcase. So let's take the bag out. came with this dust bag. And this is my first red bag. So this is the Surene BB in the color Sherry. It's a Louis Vuitton here in the side. And the other side, nothing. This Louis Vuitton place there, and on here it says just the initial, and I got this lovely gold chain. I'll come closer so you can see it better. And on the handle, this is calfskin. It also says Louis Vuitton on the boat. Don't know if the lighting is too bad. If you can see it. It's not easy for me to see it through the camera. But this is calfskin. And this is calfskin, it's cherry color, and it's monogram. And on this gold rings, it says Louis Vuitton. And it also has a little bit leather around here. My camera now is looking a bit dark, but I hope you can see it. And I got the zipper. I have now stuffed it when I travel. The same color inside, cherry color. This is a microfiber lining, and I got a room out there. So she got three apartments, and on the other side, here I got the book and the receipt. Used it once in Spain and I couldn't take a picture because I haven't shown you guys this bag yet. And the chain is going through here and through the other room. You can see it here and out in the front, same on both sides. So this is a Surene BB. Comes in the color NORWAY and in this Cerise Red. So it also comes in NORWAY, and this is a Cerise Red, and the length is 9.8 and the height is 6.7 and the width is 5.1. And it also comes in a bigger size. And this is, that is the mm size. And if you want to know the measurement for that one, is 14.6 length and 10.2 and 5.9 inches. That is the bigger one. And the bigger one also has a tag, a D-ring, and a luggage tag hanging here. So this one, the Surene MM, has not the luggage tag. And this is how she looks on me. You can use it three ways. You can use it on the shoulder, and it's very lightweight bag, so that you can't feel you have it. And because of these leather straps, it's so good on the shoulder. I have the palace chain, and I didn't use the palace chain because it was all chain here and no leather, so I sold that one. I think it's pretty good here. It's lay very nicely to your body. And with one length, I don't think I would use it on a one length, don't think. It's pretty long. I'm 5'8". 172 centimeters, pretty long. But you can use it crossbody. So this is how she looks crossbody. And you get easy access into the bag. I will also do a review what's in my bag of this bag, what she fits. If you want me to compare this bag to another bag, just leave it down below and I will try to do it. You can do it just like that. But most of the time I will do it on my shoulder. So that was the Surene. I have no tear, so I have to look. The Surene BB. Last thing I want to show you. Oh, I want to show you this jewelry case I bought before I went to Spain. I will show it quickly because I love it so much. This is from a company on Amazon who is called lily&drew. And this was perfect for my jewelry. Here's the tank if you want it. I'm not sponsored, I don't have any contact with them, but I thought I just want to show you this jewelry case. It was so nice. This is like a microfiber lining, and you can hang your, it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Here you can have your necklaces hanging. And open easy with a button, like this. And you put the necklace here, and you have two rooms here in the front, one big one here, and three, yeah, like this, three smaller ones. So when you put your necklace here, you can put it in the back, or you can put them in the little hole here in the front. And here in the middle, you have a pouch. This pouch you can also take off, like this is a button, so you can take this one out. And here you got two zipper room to save your jewelry down here. Here. And you also have a compartment for your earrings here, with also a button. And up here on the top, this button has follow-up. So that this one I used for my rings, so I will try to fix that one. But I love this one. And also in the back, and this is a wipe. You can wipe, if you get dirt, you can just wipe it. So it has a back pocket with a microfiber lining too. So I just want to mention this one. And the last one I bought plenty of clothes, but I can't show you all the clothes. I have to do the clothes on my Fashion Friday to show, but I want to show this jacket. I bought it from Mango. I thought it was pretty cool. It's a military army jacket, and it got some cute details here. And you can take it in the side. Yeah, I have some pocket. I can try it on for you guys. This one was from Mango. Yeah, this one from Mango. Mine is in size small. Here's a tag if you want to see. I have just rolled up the arms. And you, as I say, you can tie this one in like a jacket, or you can just leave it like this, like an oversize. Now I have military here and military there. It's not matchy-matchy, but you can see how it looks. Did you have pocket? Yeah, side pocket. So I leave it with that, and thank you so much for watching this. I think this is going to be a long video, and for next time I will do some unboxing on my other 4 purchases. So stay tuned for that. Not sure if when I will have that one up, but I will do it so quickly I can. So thank you so much for watching. And I would love to you to subscribe if you're new to my channel, and like if you love this video, and I will see you next time. Take care.